to this head, which is the head that I wore on the Trial of Davros, is remaining here in Omaha as part of the Davros figure that Chris Moose Mendolia made. So here he is, your own Davros.